Look who I found on the streets. Found the streets of Harlem. NYPD suck my dick. NYPD suck my dick. Yeah. Hands up, don't jump. Hey, what up, LA? Look who's in here, NY. Say hello, NY. Oh, look, Bad Bunny.
The cops started coming. I feel like this is going to fight. He got
bro, call the police, bro. Like, literally a month ago, bro, they pulled out a gun on me, bro.
Oh, it's been going back home?
There's hundreds of people out here. And it's gonna be for like that for a good while too, Ellie. It's crazy. Right now, everybody protesting. They just broke a police van window. You know, people breaking windows when we shouldn't even be breaking nothing. We should just protesting in peace. Hell yeah, bro.
No justice! No peace! No justice! No peace! No justice! No peace! No justice!
You already know, guys. Love y'all. Stay safe. You know.
No peace.
Being united with all our friends and our people.
No peace.
We all gotta be one together.
No peace. No peace.
Yeah, that's Andy. Yeah, that's Andy. Definitely him with the Mayweather shirt. Eddie's saying if that's your Mayweather shirt.
What up?
Ellie, he says, what's up? You see him right quick? Yo, Andy, what do you think about the situation, bro?
It's unfortunate, everything that happens. It's nothing new, you know? It's nothing new. This is probably the highest I've seen it in my lifetime escalate. So hopefully we make a difference, make a change, make some positive come out of, you know, such a really unfortunate situation.
Definitely. Let's stay together.
Gordy, Mexicano.
Honestly, I think violence shouldn't be an answer for anything. And aren't we supposed to be practicing social distancing? Was that really necessary? Whatever happened to social distancing? If that wasn't right. Even 3 weeks ago, I was just went to the corner store, buy some quick soda. Literally on the front of my steps, undercover stopped me and they pulled out 3 guns in front of me. And I just went to the corner just to get some soda, you know? People assume that everybody is bad and they got some kind of weapon in their hands or not. But it doesn't give you a right to put your hands on anybody or kill them.